Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Deku Tribes. We're closing in on our ultimate victory here. What I probably will do is actually try defeating Labrina and the rest of the Lizafos before taking the Deku Tree Grove, so I can actually kind of finish up all of my current conflicts. Because I won't actually win the game until I capture the Deku Tree's Grove. So, right now, just building up some forces in here. Seems to be everybody's producing just fine. There's Queen Ambi. Regardless, I would rather hold Doodle-Wee. And, so yeah, only thing I really did is I moved this army to start sieging here. And I honestly think that's actually the end of my turn. I don't think anybody else can really move. I don't have any extra forces up here, do I? So I say Haronians, my capital. This is looking fine. Ha! Taronga! Completely forgot about that settlement, actually. What's up here? Ooh, lots of flowers. And down here? Lots of those guys. Okay. I think I'll do is actually move these flowers into Kenakiori. Ah, just enough, didn't even think about that. Okay, so what I will do then is actually let them attack me here, so I'll actually end my turn now. Got my diplomats and my merchants moving to their rightful positions. I am curious who owns the south of Ordon, though. If it's still empty, it can't be Icona. I don't think Icona's done anything. I'm curious if the Lysophos might actually have that territory. I'm gonna have to scout that out. Hmm, yeah. Is Labrina going to do anything interesting this turn, or no? No, it didn't. So that turn actually went off without a hitch. Recruitment, construction. Let's go explore it. Yeah, it must have the southern region down here. Oh well, Ordon can take care of that. Oh, okay, they're actually moving more people up now. Maybe I should move to capture that settlement. Hmm. What to do first? Let's see what we have here. Fairly basic army and another fairly basic army. Can hire a lot more mercenaries. Okay. What I think I'll do is these guys can jump out for a second. I'm going to buy more of these guys. I'm going to buy even more of them. Oh, that's right. Even more. That's probably enough. Let's get the elite guys back into here. This army there. Meanwhile, these guys will just simply move up. And there should be one more settlement up here. Here. That's fine. Yeah. And now I shall attack. So I'm really controlled by the AI. Oh wow, what's this? Queen Envy? I did not think that she was there. Was she hiding? Alright, well, let's fight this one on the map then. Well, she's still fairly confident. Just need to beat them one at a time. In fact, the game is probably gonna crash. I guess I can't execute anybody. Let's get you. All by yourself, actually. I have a lot of bombardiers in this army. You guys unit 1, these guys unit 5, and those guys will be separate. This is a pretty big army, actually. Wow. Wasn't even looking at that, really. Okay, so how do I want to do this? Tokay, I'm gonna have like on the side. Use these guys as a nice big flanking force. I'll have my cavalry on the other side, ready to react to anything. Meanwhile, I'll have my regular battle scrubs up front, with the bombardiers behind them. These guys, they spread out right like that. And you guys can just go here for now. You're a regular battle scrub? Okay, in which case. Get you guys in the back, actually. Maybe off to the side a little bit. So you can react. These guys can be like right up here, I guess. Okay, let's start with this. Okay. So what do they have? Crossbows, crossbows, spears. Okay, so you guys are going to immediately go in and intercept those guys. Meanwhile, I do believe that this is Queen Ambi's army. Yes, it is. Oh my lord, the frame rate is tanking. Okay. So I'm going to want the heavy infantry down this way. Look at all of these troops. They're everywhere. No, no, these guys. You got that skirmish on? Yeah, why don't you guys go and just like run this way for now, I guess. Or just attack them for the time being. Oh my god, these frame rates are getting so choppy. Is that 12 frames, something like that? Okay, so the first army's breaking, that's good. Meanwhile, the battle scrubs, I'm going to probably want them behind the heavy infantry line. Where are they? Coming from this direction, okay, so. Like that, we want battle scrubs. Over here, and these guys up here. Why aren't you guys moving? Oh, you're moving now. Okay. Should probably get away from that before things get too bad. Okay, meanwhile, my Tokay. Doing what now exactly? Oh my god, I am just not oriented on this. Yeah, we killed one of their generals. You are all the bombardiers. I want to start firing at all of these guys. You guys can actually go mess up those guys if you want. You guys to move this direction. All of these guys, fire at them. Now I got the border guards. Yep. Okay. You guys just keep disrupting them. The Tokay are doing their jobs. You guys keep firing. Let's probably turn skirmish mode on. Oh shit, it was already on. That's not too bad. Oh my god, this frame rate. Don't even know what's going on. Confused, what's going on? Okay. These guys. Take out the mechs. Charge in at them. Let's see, where are the Knights of Ambi? I think, no, she has Palace Watch. No, she'd just be called Ambi, actually. Right? God, this is, like, disorienting. Let's get these guys to move up. Meanwhile, you guys start firing at these mechs. You guys already broke? You guys have freaking skirmish mode on. Why aren't you guys, you know, skirmishing? Let's see, we are doing actually really well, though, all things considered. Let's hunt those mechs down. Are they retreating? So these guys to chase the Knights of Ambi. And they got 26. Probably actually very resistant to the charge. Yeah, they only lost 4 people in the charge. It's makes sense, they are mechs. You guys start attacking those home guards. And you guys. They're moving in the flank us. Probably. I see them down here, yeah. Why don't you guys attack those pioneers? Well, you guys. Why don't you guys attack those pioneers too, actually? God, is this them? Oh, this is us! Oh, they moved in to, counter my, reinforcements. Oh, no wonder why they, yeah. No, that makes sense. Okay, you guys regroup this way. You guys do them here. Just keep knocking them over, I guess. At least somebody routed. Who routed? Oh, probably Tokay Hunters. Yeah, probably not even my Tokay Hunters. I can't even really afford to pay attention to that side of the fight. What the fuck are you guys doing? I guess that ain't it. Attack these guys. Attack these guys. You guys. Attack these guys. What are you guys doing? There's Queen Ambi. Let's take her. Okay, well, she's got spears, but, you know what? I trust her. I trust him. Oh, that's not gonna go well. You know, two, you guys charge Queen Ambi. You guys start shooting at Queen Ambi. You guys move out of there. They are spears. And let's get out of Queen Ambi's fight. Meanwhile, you guys keep shooting at Queen Ambi. Put you guys up this way. you guys turn skirmish mode on. So you guys to just walk that way. I'm actually surprised, they're in pretty good moods. Okay, you guys. So if you guys move down towards this end of the field. And General, blow that horn. I don't know how you guys are up to. Just keep attacking them. Okay. This is going pretty well, I think. Oh, my mechs. You guys intercept those mechs. No, you need one. Where's Queen Ambi? She should still be around here somewhere. You guys intercept them. Except for you guys, aren't you guys up in the front? These guys should intercept this palace watch. Where are you? Okay, you guys got to break off, break off, break off, right now, right now. Run, 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 run. Those guys are actually breaking. If you guys intercept those home guards, well, you guys go ahead and attack that palace watch. You guys redirect. Let's get rid of all this crap. Yep. Yep. Okay, we got. It's not too bad. Not too bad. Also, we're in the hills now. These guys back off. You guys charge the palace watch. You guys attack those home guards. She guys go. Yeah, she's well protected. Let's just run into them. You guys attack those home. Oh man, they broke immediately. Actually, 73. And they... wow, that destroyed them. Everybody circle in on those guys. Except for you. You guys attack Queen Ambi. In fact, everybody just go ahead and focus in on Queen Ambi. Pretty well. This is going pretty well. You are just shooting at people. That's good. That's what you're there for. You guys redirect to attack them. Where's the mechs? Where's the Queen Ambi unit? Okay, just keep focusing on them. Eventually they'll have to just fight to the death because they cannot escape this possibly. Origin has fallen, Queen Ambi. Okay, now, you guys. Pick off the mechs. You guys also pick off the mechs. You guys got skirmish mode on? Yeah, okay. I'm liking this battle, though. This is a good battle. That's 26. You guys keep firing. These guys are doing nothing. Okay, you guys reorganize. Where are you guys again? Take out those slaves. You guys still receiving the, yeah, take out those guys. Keep attacking them. You guys take skirmish off and just keep attacking them. They are tough. Wow. Let's get you guys off for now. And let's go for another charge. Hopefully that should break them. I'm not too worried about losses, because this is pretty much sealing my capture of the capital. And I'd rather just kill all these people now than have to give them up as hostages, because I cannot not give up hostages next time, because they're fighting with multiple armies. So we need to kill as many people as possible before that. Okay, not really a point in doing that, so let's end the battle. Heroic victory. Honestly, not bad losses all around. It's pretty good, actually. It's pretty good. Here's all of the reports, if you're interested. Go back to that. So how much did they kill? They killed 288 people. We captured almost that many in there. They lost, but you know, that's what they're there for. They were there to die. And I'm really glad I got them, too, because I did not realize that Queen Abby's army was there. And now what I can do is just go ahead and hire loads and loads more of Tokay. I like how the whole, like, part of the story is. So. Yeah. I'm going to release them. Because one, that makes a more interesting story. Two, I actually got a heroic victory on my own. And that makes me feel good. It also is useful in the sense that well, I don't know, just I got the heroic victory. Yep. They're all like at 5. That was a weirdly specific amount. Okay, I'm just gonna disband this unit. Didn't even cost me anything. Okay, you guys can go up in the symmetry if you really want. And I assume there's no more elite guys, yeah, so. Must be at least one person with. No? Okay. So we're gonna go around to the front, where the gate should actually be. I'm gonna build 2 rams, 2 towers, 2 ladders. Oh, hey, what's up? With another guy. Are you enough? No, not really. Oh wow, they're the elite guys too. We'll withdraw from that fight for now. Maybe that'll distract them. Rather than have to deal with that. Okay. See, probably have time for one more battle. Curious if I want to do one though. Yeah, you know, I'd rather just take this now than have to deal with it. Yeah. I should do fine. Alright. Let's fight this battle on the map. Also, am I playing with the sounds muted? I can't tell if the recording picks that up or not. Okay. Good enough deployment for me. Here's the front of the city. So, I actually want these guys on the battering ram. And can I actually get second gate? No, not even close. Okay. Okay. So these guys are going to capture the gate. You guys are royal scrubs. Which means you guys... Are you guys actually on the ladder? Battle scrubs can drop it. I'd rather put the Tokay on the ladders. Yeah, no, let's drop you guys, and let's actually get the Tokay on the ladders. They're relatively expendable. In fact, they're actually very expendable. Okay. Make you guys into three, actually. Yeah, we don't even need a second ram, not really. You guys both three. You guys drop your ladder. You guys pick their ladder up. Okay, so, these guys, like, up front, we want them to plow through right after the P-Hats come in. Let's make these guys unit 2. Meanwhile, you guys can stay here. And then the Tokay will guard our backs and we'll see what happens. Okay. So we'll start this for now. You guys take that gate. Who's on the walls? Light infantry. Heavy infantry. Okay. How about... You guys take that wall. You guys take that wall. That's fine. You guys capture this wall. Who's on this wall, actually? Tanafos, okay, you guys get that wall. Send this nice big wall of Tokay out to greet them. Meanwhile, let's get the Deke Scrubs up. Let's get you guys up. And we'll get the command squad up as well. Guanafalas can shoot fire? What? Never knew that. Do they have do they breathe fire? I don't. It's interesting, but that's fine. They're gonna start flooding their walls with hundreds and hundreds of Tokay. Yeah, they're gonna make it inside the city because the fucking thing. Maybe this won't be as easy as I thought. Okay, let's in fact then divert a couple guys up the walls. How much is left in the gate? We're gonna make it. Who's up here? More light infantry. What's down here? Oh my god. Dark hammers. That's brutal. Really brutal. Oh yeah, that's brutal. Yeah, and then they're all just flooding into that gate, yeah. You guys just intercept them. God damn it, you guys are running out. You guys intercept these guys. Yeah, Let's see, okay, well, we're doing well on the walls. The gate has what? Can you break the gate? Okay, you guys, plow right through. You guys, get up on that wall, actually. Let's take these walls. Get my superior DQ units out for now. Meanwhile, you guys actually go ahead and attack these goddamn iguanophos. You are raining fire, literal fire, down on my men. You guys, just move up. Meanwhile, we want these guys to start firing at those guys. What are you guys doing? Okay. Fire them. Turn skirmish mode off. Attack them. Just intercept those guys. You guys, follow them through the gate. We want to divert their attention as much as possible. Meanwhile, we have the fucking rufflecopters up here. Let's get these guys down onto the base level. I want you guys to re-attack that way. These guys will just keep shooting at them. Well, you guys are gonna go up and start grinding up there. You guys want to attack there? What are you guys doing? You guys, turn skirmish mode off and attack. You guys, make sure you all have skirmish mode off and attack them. Follow them through the gate. Come on, before the gate closes on you guys. Okay, perfect. I haven't captured that gate. No, I don't really. Yeah. I want you guys to move up. And there's that. Where the fuck did these guys come from? I don't know. It's weird. We'll just keep moving up. Where are these guys? There they are. Meanwhile, we get the general also moving up. And who's where? You guys, move inside. You guys, generously apply your attacks to them. For you guys can just regularly attack them. Come on. Doing pretty well. These odds are fairly much in our favor, especially considering that we came in and they had reinforcements. You guys attack those guys as you find appropriate. You guys come up this way. These guys, I want you guys to go straight up and attack the general. You guys can attack them. Who is Idle? You guys. Okay, you guys. We have killed Captain Balakashut. Perfect. I don't know who that was, but it helps destroy their morale. I don't really care who it is. You guys attack them now, actually. You guys attack the river runners. Seriously, just fucking pee hats, though. Capture some sort of building. Advantage to taking this settlement is that we should be getting access to a lot of Hyrule's trade on the water, which is useful. Louis, you guys are outside. Perfect. You're really helpful out there. Just run all the way up here. If you're not doing anything, run towards the middle. These guys are on the wall still fighting? Really? Oh shit. They got people. Well, I feel like the flank is a little too late now. Unfortunately for them, fortunately for us. I want you guys to just charge right through and disrupt them. Meanwhile, you guys, plus, in fact, you just need you two now. Keep attacking the flying general guy. Attack something. Don't really care. Can't even see their general here. Poor sod. This is a fun shot, though. Yeah, I do believe he won this. Let's go ahead and speed that up. What's left? Killed all of them. Oh, there it was. Lost a lot of men, that's okay. Now we took their new capital, I mean, they're just going to move it to their territory now, but that's not too big of a deal. Let's just execute them. And the game crashed. Perfect. Okay. I guess I'll call it there. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time.